Yo, man. Dark Low, man. He facing up to 9 years, man. Witness intimidation, man. If you don't know, man, you know, he part of the whole OBH clique, you know, with AR Ab, some nigga named Taz or some shit, man. You know, these some real niggas from Philly, man. I first found out about AR Ab and shit through Cass, of course, through Cassidy. You know, the whole Larceny family shit. I heard AR Ab screaming that shit. And, you know, of course, I got on Dark Low from AR Ab. And you know Dark Low can spit, man. I heard him on a few tracks with like RJ Payne. I heard him on a couple. I think on a couple of 38 Special tracks too. On one of them Trust Squad albums. And he always do his thing, man. He can spit, man. Real cat out of Philly. One of the top 10 spitters right now that's in Philly. You know what I'm saying, you know, but yeah, Dark Low, one of the real cats, man, but he facing up to 9 years, man. AR Ab still waiting sentencing, I mean, you know, for his hearing or whatever, but yeah, it's a lot of shit going on, man. You know, niggas get to talking to Vlad and shit, and that's never a good thing, man. That's too, you know, all that shit, you know, you got niggas snitching and all that, man, you know, people making songs about it, they saying or mentioning, you know, just too much going on, man, too much going on, too much talking on wax and on cameras, man, but Dark Low definitely one of them spitters, man, he can rap, one of them dudes, man, I thought that was gonna be still doing this thing, man, but she's facing a lot right now, man, but yeah, man, Charles Dark Low Stally, man. He's still out here, man. Go support a few of his projects, man. Free AR app, free the whole OBH clique, man.